Then I hear that beat, that rhythm of town starts calling me down. It's like a message from high above. Oh, 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 pulling me out to the smiles and the streets that I love. Good morning, Baltimore. Every day's like an open door. Every night is a fantasy. Every sound's like a symphony. Hairspray and radio, I'm ready to go. The rats on the street all dance round my feet. They seem to say, Tracy, it's up to you. So, oh, oh, don't hold me back, 'cause today all my dreams will come true. Good morning, Baltimore. There's the flasher who lives next door. There's the bum on his barroom stool. They wish me luck on my way to school. Good morning, Baltimore. And someday when I take to the floor, the world's gonna wake up and see Baltimore and me. I know every step, I know every song, I know there's a place where I belong. I see all those party lights shining ahead.
Girl, you kiss and shout, oil vapor star. They practice every step that's in your river. wants to know, I'll share the sun coming up. That'll be $3.
What? You have
I'm sorry for your pickle tip on the worst of your charges. Some of your personal safety card account you're gonna rob.
I'm home!
It's 4 o'clock. Guess I don't need to ask you about detention again. It's a crazy term, lad. Mind your manners. I don't know yet.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton.
Did you pay?
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton. I mean, mother.
Teenagers, they just love watching that corny comedy.
So please, what's in it? Right next to that color music?
Don't be silly, it ain't color. TV's black and white.
That's why kids would like to lead the way. And once a month we have our Negro Day. And I'm the mayor.
Classical spastic. No, I'm gonna kill myself. Look,
What an unexpected ad-lib, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, her own fun-loving, free-reeling Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems locked opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as free-wheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Go to school tomorrow, coming down to station WZZT to audition.
Oh my god, it's the dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition. Oh my god, it's the dream of a lifetime! I have to go... what to audition?
That'll be enough of that for one day. No one's auditioning for anything. There'll be no cut at school in this house.
But Miss Turnblad...
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does? I better hurry. Bye, Mr. Lad! Bye, Jersey!
Hey, whoa. Rush out of traffic. Hi, ladies. Hey, ever since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is falling! Oh, my dear funny honeys.
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show!
You're going to have to go further than that. Get around me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that hair? All wrapped up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our First Lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, wraps her hair.
Yeah, well, you no First Lady, are you? She's a hair hopper. That's what she is. And it got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. People like us, girls like Tracy, you know what I'm saying? They don't put people like us on television. Except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Well, so you go for it. This is America. You gotta think big to the big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
Bah. When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said no. That's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops. Well, why? So, okay, I still get the one, but once I figure out how to keep the air from leaking on my silver-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world! You follow me. Now, I'm grabbing Orange Crush and headed back down to the Hardy Har Hut. I have my dream. And I love it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy!
Stop, Tracy. Come back up here. I've got hampers of laundry to do and my diet pills wearing off.
But, Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get the blood out of car upholstery. Now, that's as good as you can take right to the bank. You think I want to spend the rest of my life washing and ironing other people's clothing? No. I wanted to design them. I thought I would be the biggest thing in Brazier's. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. Now start folding.
But all I was doing was watching Corny Collins over at Tracy's!
And I forbid you from listening to race music! If the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you both!
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber! I'm willing to lie, steal, and cheat to win you back this teenage Hairspray crown. But you have got to work with me!
Oh, stop! That's no way to treat clean clothes. One day you'll own Edna's oxygen to laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me!
Don't disobey me!
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me what to do!
Don't stop treating me like a child of two!
I know that you
you won't allow. Cause Mama, I'm a big girl now.
I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't even know how Rock Hudson stands it. Excuse me, little darling. Hope I didn't dent your dip.
I can hear the band.
Tracy, are you all right?
Well, don't ya hear 'em chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst now. I know what life's about. One little touch and love's knocked me out. And I can hear the bells. My head is spinning. I can hear the bells. Something's beginning. Everybody says that a girl who looks like me can't win his love. Well, just wait and see, 'cause I can hear the bells. Just hear them chiming. I can hear the bells. My temperature's climbing. I can't contain my joy, 'cause I finally found the boy I've been missing. Listen, I can hear the bells. Round one, you'll ask me on a date, and then round two, I'll print but won't be late, because round three is when we'll kiss inside his car. Won't go all the way, but I'll go pretty far. And round four, he'll ask me for my hand, and then wedding band. So by round six, and much to your surprise, this heavyweight champion takes the prize. And I can hear the bells. My head is ringing. I can hear the bells. The bridesmaids are singing. Everybody says that a guy who's such a gem won't look my way. Well, the laughs on them, 'cause I can hear the bells.
Baltimore crowd.
show.
Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep.
Makes you like royalty. Negro Day is the best. I wish every day was me. with you, maybe he'd put me on his show.
If people saw you two dance together on TV, the only show you'll be getting is on the 11 o'clock news.
So, how are you feeling about the tension now?
I'm a bad, bad girl and needs to be punished.
Yeah. dance around, and he was born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids? And where'd you see it first? Let's form two big strong lines. It's Madison time. Go! Now when I say it, let's dig into the basket like Wilt the Still. Katie! Amber, who's your friend? She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
Not the mountain part, right? Oink, oink.
Now when I say it, let's take a drive down Druid Hill. Hit it!
Hello? Yes, this is her childhood home.
know I'm not her father.
Well, let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year. And inaugurate the newest member of our council, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Goes up to Old Gordy and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else. But someday I'd like to be first woman president of the world, or a rocket. You gotta think big to be big.
If you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day Negro Day.
I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we might have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she can't be Miss Hairspray. She's the before in the metric cal diet ad, and I'm the after. The after always wins.
Amber, what a comedian. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
No, he can't. Because everyone knows that whenever he sings to me. He's completely involved with me, see?
Right. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I? Would I?
People are going to laws of nature!
Link Larkin, her own buddy, helpless without singing to the equally blossomy Tracy Turnblad, his version of this week's Top 40 hit. It takes two.
They say it's a man's world, well, that cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? So I will wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, babe, it takes two. I can't be the king without the power behind the throne. Is a papa, babe, without a chip to call his own. So please, darling, choose me. I don't wanna rule alone. Tell me that I'm your king and you're my queen, that no one else can come between. It takes two, babe, it takes two. Mrs. Claus has old Saint Nick, Romeo had Juliet, hell is wild, she had a dick. They say it takes two to tango, well that tango's child's play. So take me to the dance floor and we'll twist the night away. Just like Frankie Avalon, favorite musketeer. I dream of a lover, babe, to say the things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, whoa, and whisper in my ear.
It takes two.
culture club wishes to promote.
Negroes and chubby girls by Hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Mr. Clock Tussle, how do you plan to handle this?
I plan to stop by firing him.
You can't fire Courtney Collins from the Courtney Collins Show.
Oh my God, there's all the time on last week.
Mr. Spritzer, to keep your audience, you got to keep up with the times.
The show is fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I've got terrific ideas for updating the show.
Getting one of my sick headaches again. Is there a place where I might lie down?
There's a bed.
I'll be right beside you if that's what you want. And together we'll claw your way to the top.
Why can't we do it over the phone? I've been out of this department since maybe I should have older hoes and modern babes.
Hey mama, look around. Everybody's grooving to a brand new sound. Hey mama, follow me. I know something to tell you that you want to set me free. So let go, 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 let's pass down. Say hello to the love in your heart.
back seat of a car with two boys at once, playing tonsil hockey in the nude!
Is it true they put her in special ed?
Yup, Tracy turned law and the tramp, and she's retarded! That's right, she's fast and slow at the same time.
That didn't mean anything, Amber. That was just a cool way to end the show.
Hey, here they come. Special Ed. Snicker, snicker, sneer, sneer.
Look it off, Bender. That ain't cool. Try and act like a grown-up.
Special Ed.
Oh, Link, if fate forces you to throw the ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
You got a prayer for me, too? This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball, anyway?
Well, it's kind of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better scatter and dodge.
Hi, Tracy. Sorry about your special edness, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extreme your hair has reached. I'm so jealous. Hello.
Oh, Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you before. At the gum machine getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs a day.
Well, all that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Not really, probably just average.
Well, Tracy Telephone. Looks like you finally found a title you could win this special ad.
Knock it off, Amber.
Flatter party on a record shop on North Avenue. You wanna come check it out?
I do!
too feel not well. May I also come check it out?
I've
never been to North Avenue before.
Are you sure it'll be safe up there for, you know, us?
Don't worry, crack boy. It's cool.
Imagine being invited to this by colored people.
It feels so hip.
Well, I'm glad you feel that way, friends, but not everybody does.
Color of my face. But then there's those who try to help, God knows, but always have to put me in my place. Now I won't ask you to be the colorblind, cause if you pick the fruit, then girl, you're sure to find the black is a very sweet and sweet. I can say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? The dark is a chocolate, the rich is a taste. And after it's had, now what is it that? I can't see what people who disagree. Each time I tell you what I know is true. But if you come to see the world from, I bet your heart is gonna feel it too. Yeah, I could die for baby, just be bold. And later can be not, but if the truth be told, the black is the very most sweeter than you. I can say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? The dark is the chocolate, all the rich is the taste. And after it's that, I'm gonna tell that.
Split have a seat.
All right, giggle.
The dirty boogie!
That was you I saw. Wilbur! Wilbur, that's the kids I saw.
Mama, what are you doing here?
I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we went out to Ruby's Takeout across the way. Hi, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
So you're what spawned that.
Excuse me?
Complicated. You're still Amber. I'll see you, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy.
Oh, come on, how could I think Link Larkin could ever care about someone like me?
Well, why wouldn't you? You're a beautiful girl.
It's just that you kiss her all over again.
Oh, don't tease. I really liked him. You've never felt this way before.
I know. He probably likes you too. It's just boys are not the brightest things. Still, give the time. I'm sure we'll find out what's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I'm more than just your mother. I'm a woman in love. And we know about these things.
But Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
I wouldn't have gotten on the show without Seaweed. No, it's payback time! So here's how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, everybody bring your mothers and sisters and meet around the corner from the station and make signs.
Yes, and put words on them.
You and Lil Inez will walk in first. Me and Mama will be right behind you. They can't shove them back out the door with us blocking it.
I'm sorry, but nobody said anything about me appearing on television. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot appear on television at my present weight.
You can't let weight restrict your fate. I mean, look at me. I'm on TV.
Oh, but Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity. I'm a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
Oh, the bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Ain't that right, Mr. T? Now, you don't mind that the missus here is an ample American. Now, do oh, not at all.
I think of her as prime real estate.
Call them here. Nice and ruby. Listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large largesse shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, which is easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout, said you gotta love yourself from the inside out. And just as soon as I began to
Don't you need a meeting? Something to that old back door.
Hey, Tracy,
will join your fight if I can keep up his pace.
And girls, I'll be right at your side if I can find some space.
Hold your head up as big as it be.
Woo! The time I find so the world was right.
Looks like I'm touching up my roots tonight. From my loving spouse.
Honey, just drop the soap.
think I live to have a rap sheet. If my mother were alive, she would be so proud. Remember, your grandma was a suffragette.
Right. You haven't heard the last from us, Mrs. Von Tussle. We'll be marching again and soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bongo! No one cares! I don't get any more cute ideas about protests, and you're going to showing up at that special. I'll have armed guards surrounding every entrance of the event to make sure Tracy can't even get within 100 miles of that place. Gang, set, match.
Von Tussle Velma, Von Tussle Amber. Ladies, you are free to go with the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
Oh, that governor, really sweet, chubby villain. It pays to have a politician in your pocket and Polaroids in your safe. Now, you double-eyed twins will excuse me.
My father's in hock. I'm
much prefer lynx arms to jailhouse sails. So Link, please rescue me now, 'cause I love you and this prison's failed. Link, hear the bells, so get ready, Baltimore. There's a bright brand new day in store. Let me out so the streams unfurl. I'll eat some breakfast, then change the world, and I promise Baltimore. Once I cha-cha right out of this door, the world's gonna wake up and see. Link's in love with me.
Just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old. timeless to me.
Yo, Wilbur. Bands keep a fading and Castro's invaded. But Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hair news are higher, mine feels like barbed wire. But you say I'm chic as can be. You're like a rarity, ripple, a vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast the fact that we ain't dead yet. I can't stop eating your hair that's receding, and soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig. Hey, pass that Jerry Tall. Glenn Miller had brass, the German checkers, I guess, but they all pass eventually. You'll never be passé. Hooray! You're timeless to me. Fresh coat of paint.
And then you got me going hot and heavy. You fat and old, but baby, pouring you ain't.
Some folks don't get it, but we never fret it, cause we know that time is our friend. Yeah, it's plain to see that you're stuck with me until the bitter end. And we got a kid who's blowing the lid off the
timeless to me.
You'll always be du jour, mon amour. You're timeless to me.
You'll always be first dreams.
Oh, ring a ding ding.
You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me. You're timeless to me.
Tracy, they can keep us from kissing, they can't keep us from singing.
I was a selfish fool who never understood. Never looked inside myself, but on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you waste without love. Life is like the seasons with no summer without love. Life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free. No.
Like a problem that won't invite us without love. Get It's a mess out there.
Good night for a jailbreak. Look what's going around us on Channel 2.
Elsewhere in local news, teenage TV personality and rabble rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore Women's House of Detention. She is believed to have been aided by the once promising former host of Teen Idol Link Larkin. If sighted, citizens are asked to notify police. Or, if phone service is not available, you simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, this is a crazy city! Who's at the back door? Oh, it's my baby! Who in pity is it?
Yes, ma'am. Steve's got a girlfriend!
Is it okay if I'm home? Had to get away from her nasty-ass mama.
Hush, now! Don't explain!
Where I'm
don't know his hairspray. Take a ride with no gentricide, and your lip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray a locket, you can take off in a rocket, and in outer space, there will be a place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. You tell your mother her head she should smother with ultra glass faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, or brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me.
Thank you. better check the board.
Wait till they see the tally. Yep, Amber Von Tussle just squeaks in as the winner.
What did I tell you? Give me the crown. Give me the flowers, and everybody start bowing.
Not so fast, Amber. Look who's coming through the front door.
Right on time. I don't know. It's a scoreless plan. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you the never-to-be-get out this crazy turn
watching.
Even the governor called. He's enjoying the show so much, he's granted Tracy a pardon. Plus a full scholarship to Essex Community College. Get a private kind of publicity. Belmont, you are a genius.
I am.
Ultra Clutch is about to launch an entirely new line of products. And I want this woman to head the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Velma von Tussle, you are the newly appointed Vice President of Ultra Glow.
Ooh. Ultra Glow.
The beauty products for women of color.
The way I am, and you can't stop my